Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade One. So today we are updating regarding a strategy 15 part 10. Last video part 9 we have published on 6th of August, and almost after 20 days now we are back with a part 10 where profit has increased nearly $7,000. So YouTube description is already available for previous part as well, where you can check the strategy details with the trading account statement and what is the profit condition and how much profit is there for each part. It is available in YouTube description. So starting from the trading account history, we will check the live trades. We'll select the custom history for the all period. Number of trades are definitely large, so it will take time. And here we have a details. The first thing we will verify is order ID. You can check order ID with each and every trading account statement, that this is the same account consistently we are updating, and consistently this 10th part also account is growing, which is nearly $7,000 profit has increased. And it is trading with multiple pairs, major pair and cross pair both, with 0.012 or 0.1 lot size as well. And now we are scrolling, so like complete trading account history, it is visible, and we'll get the current profit detail right now. Yes, almost here. So the net profit right now is $216,000, and this is the current balance, which is $316,967, and the deposit amount is 100K. So all the details are available in trading account history, same as we can verify with the trading account statistics. So this is the trading account statement, and as you can see the graph, it is constantly, it is going up. Profit factor is a quite good 1.59, absolute drawdown 3.39, expected payoff is 11.86. Total number of trades are 18,288. You can imagine that it is not possible if you don't have a complete technical team to monitor your account and trade with a proper trading pattern, because each individual trader cannot place such a huge number of trades. So definitely you need like a highly qualified trading team for this kind of a strategy, and almost it's near to reach a $20,000 trades. We will check the risk reward ratio for this account, and the risk reward ratio from the average profit and loss that we are getting around 1:0.81, and calculating a break even point from the risk reward ratio is nearly 55%, and comparing it with the current account accuracy, which is 66%, we can say we are up by 11% than the requirement. So if you are also willing to get the same profit in your account, you can contact our team and get connected with the strategy 15. Thank you so much for watching this video.